please.
Surrender, and I'll devour you quickly.
Satisfied at his death. I guess it won't bring back those he's killed.
Thank you.
I didn't think we... In time, our city will recover. Perhaps we...
I'm beside myself. You truly believe you've won. I didn't expect our little friends there could kill Urthas. But I stand corrected. All this trouble because of one Bosmeri woman? You are Gilren of the Whisper Grove, are you not?
I am. Are you... my runes Dagon?
It was you who rallied this peasant village to contend with me. Fascinating that a mortal could be so troublesome. I need a replacement for your Urthas. Come, meet with me, and I will close this gate. Spare your people.
I think I have little choice. Tell the others to get as far away from here as they can.
Wonderful. Thought I'd be yapping here for eternity.
How can you?
Yes!
Quite the view from up here, eh? I meant the landscape. Don't get any ideas. All right, let's find the rest of me. Try searching the wormy camps or knocking some skeletons around until my bits fall out.
Danger ahead. There, halt! There's great danger ahead.
Oh.
Quite the view from up here, eh? I meant the landscape. Don't get any ideas. All right, let's find the rest of me. Try searching the wormy camps or knocking some skeletons around until my bits fall out.
Near those flowing stones. Be careful! key to filling in the gaps of the Valenwood variant of the Aeliadune tongue. Oh, sorry, friend. I have... Correct.
Everyone
correct.
Knew.
We all read...
delightful folly is this? The Keepers have enlisted an outsider to face. There are easier ways to prove your bravery, mortal. Turn back, or you'll share the Keeper's fate.
Varanil! Arudor! See to him!
By the Empyrean Light, let's hope he lives.
Has he been slain?
He's not the model of well-being, but he lives. Are you satisfied, Sirian? I'm eager to pursue the High Kinmond. Careful, Arnold. We found her.
I see her. Let's hope she lives. We'll need her before the day is done.
She's going to be fine with a little restoration magic. We should be considering how to handle the High Kinlord.
Is that you, Sidion? I'm going to enjoy this. Ah, it's the outsiders. So the keepers are afraid to face me. Very well, you'll die in their stead.
Thank you.
confident this will work, Sirion.
I do not do it. Oh, I do so love to see magic. Is that what this is? This isn't as grand as the spells I learned from the Daedra. But I don't expect much from mortal. Remember, children, you'll never keep me here of your own accord. Not when the Daedra fight for me. Perhaps you'd fare better if you had Daedra on your side.
His madness nears delirium. Ignore him, keepers. Bind the High Kinlord.
By the light of Imperium, the keepers of the banished cells, hereby condemn this spell to imprisonment unending.
The Empyrean Light move. Intruders, give death to them.
Justicias to arms! just complimentary ritual sites. Akara bets an eel pie there are more.
Flank.
work. If you want to make a stew, you must cut a few fish, no? Now come! Let us undo this altar. This one still feels a magic presence. There must be another altar.
Thank you.
her soul completely. Thalmor will not be happy with this.
Akara, look. Just as you feared, the ritual is complete. See how the darkness gathers?
Yes. Whatever Orineth unleashed here may be even stronger than she. Prepare yourselves.
What in oblivion was that?
Everybody out! Orineth would undo us all!
Mistress Bakara, what are you doing? We must go.
No, you must go. Warn the guild. Warn Tamriel. Quickly now.
Thank you.
delightful folly is this? The Keepers have enlisted an outsider to face me? You fools have fallen so low! There are easier ways to prove your bravery, mortal. Turn back, or you'll share the Keeper's fate.
Arudor! See to him!
By the Empyrean Light, let's hope he lives.
Has he been slain?
He's not the model of well-being, but he lives. Are you satisfied, Supreme? I'm eager to pursue the High King.
I see her. Let's hope she lives. We'll need her before the day is done.
She's going to be fine with a little restoration magic. We should be considering how to handle the High King.
Even if we defeat him, how will we contain him? He's already escaped once.
Is that you, Sidian? I'm going to enjoy this. Ah, it's the outsiders. So the keepers are afraid to face me. Very well. You'll die in their stead. As grand as the spells I learned from the Daedra. But I don't expect much from mortal. Remember, children, you'll never keep me here of your own accord. Not when the Daedra fight for me. Perhaps you'd fare better if you had Daedra on your side.
His madness nears delirium. Ignore him, keepers.
Thank you.
Who's there?
You're not. I'm sworn. We follow the ways.
Thank you.
unbelievable.
Yes, you've done as we agreed. You were ordered to leave.
Here they come. Ready. Fire.
Thank you.
faster. Surrender and I'll devour you quickly. Rise, minions!
sisters to arms.
Thank you.
frightful folly is this? The Keepers have enlisted an outsider to face me? You fools have fallen so low! There are easier ways to prove your bravery, mortal. Turn back, or you'll share the Keeper's fate.
Slain?
Are you satisfied, Sir? I'm eager to pursue the High Kinlord.
Patience, Haroldar. I need you to heal him. And Imeril is still unaccounted for. We'll need her to face Rilis.
need her before the day is done.
She's going to be fine with a little restoration magic. We should be considering how to handle the High Kinlord.
Even if we defeat him, how do we contain him? He's already...
Is that you? I'm going to enjoy this. Ah, it's the outsiders. So the keepers are afraid to face me. Very well. You'll die in their stead. Sirion. What are you not doing? Oh, I do so love to see magic. Is that what this is? This isn't as grand as the spells I learned from the Daedra. But I don't expect much from mortal. Remember, children, you'll never keep me here of your own accord. Not when the Daedra fight.
Thank you.
woods are no place for a princess.
I hope I make it through this.
Thank you.
This is just dreadful. Defeat draws ever nearer.